Excellent. Just making it here alive shows you possess basic survival instincts.
Those monsters? That blood red sky? This must be some kind of nightmare.
I understand that denial is a common coping mechanism, but unfortunately, this is no dream. This is a rift space outside our reality. It's the cage we're currently trapped in. Those deviants that attacked you are previous subjects who entered this rift. If you cannot escape in time, you'll eventually become one of them.
Rift space? Are you saying that if I beat this stupid test of yours, I'll be able to get back to the real world?
I'm afraid that the real world isn't much better than here, but yes, that's right. In the abandoned town ahead of us, there's a key piece of equipment that will let you escape this rift space. Get it and go to the monolith on the top of the mountain to get out of here. The room holding the equipment is blocked by rift energy. You'll need to find a way to break that. So for the next test, you'll need to use your brain.
What is this? It's amazing. When I wear it, it makes me feel complete.
This is called a cradle. It was specially made for people like you. Your body no longer exists physically in the material world. You're currently only composed of stardust energy. Wearing the cradle can stabilize that energy.
Wait, do you mean I'm dead?
You may still move and perceive things like an ordinary person, but your actual existence has surpassed the concept of humanity. So yes, you are indeed dead, but with that comes new life.
Is the person who created this cradle the same one who brought me here?
Sorry, I have no memory of that, but I know that you'll be able to find answers when you return to the material world.
So, what did my examiner set me up to do next?
There are phenomena on this island beyond human perception, but your cradle will allow you to access them. Find and resolve these deviations, and you will be able to break the seal put on the space. Your cradle can locate and guide you to your target destination.
Does anyone remember us and our sacrifice? Is anyone there? Warren! Warren! Is that you?
Sorry. I'm not whoever you're looking for.
I can feel the breath of life from you. You still have a chance. Unlike me. Could I ask for your help? I left a photograph in the church near here. Please. It's something I hold dear. Can you bring it to me? I'm so close to forgetting them. Forgetting myself. I can't just pass away. Thank you. I'm beginning to remember again. Warn, Jiangming, and I. So this is what I look like. It can only express a fraction of my gratitude. But I'll leave you a final gift. Please, take my weapon and use it to destroy the force holding you in here. You're not meant to be trapped here. If by any chance you meet a Mayfly in the future, please, give them this group photo. Hear our story.